Og nu giver vi ordet til statsminister Jens Otto Krag.
Det vi har hørt i aften er ufatteligt. Det er en ond gerning, der vil sætte yderligere en mørk plet på vor tid.
Hello.
Good morning, Mr. Prime Minister. I'm very sorry I missed you.
I beg your pardon?
I'm very sorry I missed your earlier call.
Well, it's all right. And thank you very much, Mr. President, for yesterday night.
Oh, we had a wonderful time. The
it
best
was wonderful.
You helped make the best party we've ever had.
I have never seen such gay a party.
Well, we hope you're going with us.
Well, you see, I'm sorry. I think we cannot make it.
Oh.
Because it's the 1st of May, Sunday.
Yes.
And I must be there and make two speeches in two different parts of the country. And if I get home Sunday morning with no sleep in the plane, I will be awfully. I think, and I'm very sorry, and I hope I will have the opportunity another time, but because of the short time there is and the change in time between Texas, difference in time between Texas and here, it would be such a short stay.
Yeah.
Well, I'll make it another time.
Well, we'll give you a rain check, and the next trip you come, we'll try to work it out.
Fine.
I'm very, very sorry, because we would have a good time. It's 85 down there today, they tell me.
Oh,
so the temperature is good, and tell your ambassador to keep in touch with me. I enjoyed your visit very much. Give my love to Ms. Krag, and you all have a good trip. And tell my little boy that come over here next time, and we'll give him a real horse.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Give my best thoughts to your wife.
I surely will.
I wish you a very good trip.
Thank you so much.
I hope you will make a lot of money for the Democratic Party tonight.
Thank you very much.
Fine.
Goodbye.
Thank you very much. Goodbye.